All right, so we got now Gren 1, Enja per 1 in. Okay, Gren Enja Prince, sorry. I forgot the ones are a I. No, you can't really put I. Or maybe you just. Meh, you know what? Maybe you should put that A in the 4. I don't know. Yeah. I think that road. That road from where I'm going is going nowhere with it, but okay, whatever. GameCube is definitely life. GameCube is definitely the number one console. GameCube is definitely God tier. Thank you. 101 platinums. Got a B on a completion, so that's really good to see. If you were to step it up a little bit, maybe this could be a 10 out of 10, but we'll see. And what else was looking at? I said that, I said that, I said that. Okay, yeah. Okay, so what game are you playing? Marvel, Spider-Man, and then BlazBlue, Cross Tag Battle, and that's basically a Spider-Man and Marvel. I mean, Spider-Man and a BlazBlue. Okay, so yeah, now it's time for that list. All right, so we got some really good stuff here, some bunch of easy games, and then we got arcade games, and then there's the Arizona Sunshine, so that's nice. Astro Bot Rescue Mission, nice. And then Back to the Futures, easy Batman, but then you got a VR Batman, okay. Henley's Backpack, and then working on that, so finish that. Blood and Truth, okay, that's good. Bomberman Ultra, okay, all right. Borderlands 2, only that. And then Call of Duty, that's it. I mean, it's good you get everything platinum, just no DLC. That kind of, yeah, that's not really good, but hey man, get the DLC, it'd be great. World War II, that'd be great. Finish that. Cartoon Network, Color Guardians, Conan, some good games. Crash Bandicoot, which about the racing one. Dance Dance Revolution, holy shit, that's actually good. Dead Block, that's actually good too. Wow, that is there's some gems in here right here. Detroit, Detune, Dragon's Lair, okay. Gone the Rapture, Farpoint, oh my god. Finish that DLC, man, that'll be great. Finding Vipers, Foul Play. Okay. This random free game everybody plays but don't even finish. Okay. Shitty Game of Thrones, okay. God of War Reboot. There's a bunch of another easy stuff. Heavy Rain. Then we got the golf game, which is not even bothering with it, but finish it. Got Almost All Infamous, missing First Light. Invisibles, finish that, that'd be great. Got all Jack and Dexter's, you missing what, the Vitas, that's the only thing. And Jetpack Joyride, oh, you probably need to do the money. Probably the last thing is probably the money, which is you stop playing for a while. I don't know what's going on with that, but yeah, trying to finish those. It's literally a grind, but you'll be fine. More easy stuff, Little Planet, finish that. You got, oh man, I don't think you can do Vita, but we'll see. We're gonna have to check on that. That might ruin your score right there. But got other Mortal Kombat. That's nice. That's impressive right there. It's good. RC, finish that. More easy stuff. You get Pac-Man, that'd be great. Prep for the wrap up, finish it. One more trophy, and you got Remastered done, but that's good. This pinball game, I hope you got everything, cause that's really tough to 100% right there. I don't know if you just if it's still attainable. I'm pretty sure it still is. It's just a pain in the ass. But yeah, if you get that'll probably be the biggest highlight of this whole list. Definitely this game. Nom Nom Galaxy, finished that. You got both Royales. Oh well, there you go. That ruins your score right there with the PlayStation Home. Damn. VR, we got both Psychonauts, nice. Raw Data and one Resident Evil, that's basically a VR game. Okay, there's some VRs in here, there's a lot. Sackboy, finish, we got one more, finish it. Oh, we got Scott Pilgrim, nice. Saints Row, the Sega Mega Drive, and then Sly Cooper's, 1, 2, 3, 4, that's all of them, nice mini games, okay. You got the Bentleys, that's all that, and then all the Sonics, Adventure. Oh my god, this is actually good to see right here. Now, what are you missing from this? Adventure. No. Episode 2. the Sega. No, you got the Mega Drive, Sega Mega Drive. Oh well, you're missing the stackable one, and I guess Sonic World Adventure, if that matters, if you want to do that again. But most likely, you got all the Sonics. That's great. I like that. Yeah, just one more. That's it. But that's impressive right there. This is a good list right here. Got the both sound shapes. Oh my god. Just when I say good list, you see like three games that you just nope. Oh, Spartacus, yeah, that's not good. Spyro, SSX, Street Fighter 3. Wow. Streets of Rage 2. Oh man, Super Stardust. Oh, you got, I was gonna say all Stardust, but you're missing. Oh, you got the DLC too with the VR. Okay. What are you missing on this? Delta, I think. Yeah. Super Street Fighter 4. Wow. That's really impressive. This is a repressive lift right here. Surgeon Simulator, Super VR. I mean, Super Hot VR. Tabletop is DLC. Easy Games. Tekken. Yeah. 6-7 Revolution. Just missing a couple other ones. I think like three more you're missing, maybe. Or two more. I think. I can't remember. Telscrad. Okay. House of the Deads, holy shit, nice, and Overkill. We got all three of them. That is really good to see right there. Finally, somebody's just completing, like, at least Sega games. I'm seeing a bunch of them here. There's No Alter Beast, Comic Zone, what else I could think of, Bayonetta, maybe Vanquish, we'll see. Where else, where am I, okay, Playroom, Simpsons, Telltale, Story, Toy Story, Troll vs. I don't know what that is, but this DLC for, okay, wow. Uncharted is just 1 and 2, nice, just finish the second one, and then both Until Dawn's, okay, Unravel, Virtual Fighter 2, just missing 5, oh, that's not a Sega one, and I guess you don't have Vanquish, so Welcome Park Zombie, okay, that's not bad, this is actually not bad, I actually didn't like this. Black Ops, your first trophy. You done with that? So just did the DLC. We can check what you need on Black Ops, I guess. First platinum is Black Ops. Okay, so most likely just finish Black Ops. What is this? It's your 5. Wow. Okay. Mortal Kombat. What do you need left? Crap. Oh, you can't do it no more. Dang. Oh well. Pretty sure Vita's shut down. Black Ops, what do you need for this? Oh yeah. Platinum the game, you need, okay, basically you need people. Basically you need people, just Easter eggs and everything else is fine. So yeah, okay, well, all right. GameCube is life, and final results. Cancel that pinball list, whatever pinball game you were playing. This list is very impressive. Just be careful on the games you play, especially online only games. But you just need more games completed, such as the ultra rares, more PSN games, although you do have a lot completed, but more genres to make your score even higher, and especially more Vita games to play. But don't forget about the trophies, especially with those DLCs you haven't gotten. So, I'll just give you a 4.9 out of 10. I'll see you on the next review. Bye.